plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a, all over 2a. You just found the roots, but you can grab another way to just use an input and output chart.